Hi, good morning. It's Kaja Kochanska here. I would like to invite you to breathe together during the seventh session of Pause for Breath, wherever you are. This is the last episode of the series, and today I would like to introduce a beautiful method for cleaning body, energy field, and also the space that is around you. So let's begin, and later I will add a few more words of explanation and maybe a little bit more introduction to this technique, how can you use it in different ways. But first, the experience. So sit comfortably and close your eyes. Keep your body firm, relaxed and firm. And place your awareness on breath. Observe the breath, inhale and exhale. Observe the rhythm of breath. And what is the quality of your breath? Is it steady? Peaceful? Does it flow easily through your body, or you feel that it's somewhere maybe trapped or unsteady, in balance? Just observe whatever appears, whatever is going on, without any need or urge to change it. And place your attention in your lower belly, 2-3 fingers below your navel point. And let's make the breath really low, fluid, steady, quiet, peaceful, and long. And I invite you to bring 3 words to your body. Comfort, clarity, and tidiness. Comfort, clarity, and tidiness. Comfort, clarity, tidiness. And these are not only words. I want you to feel those words. Make them a feelings. So, once again, please feel comfort, clarity, tidiness. Bring those feelings to your body. And with every next breath, fulfill your entire body with those feelings. With every inhale and exhale, you allow those feelings to root deeply in your cells. And now, let's see yourself in your energy field, in the bubble of energy, in your field of breath. So this can be a big egg or a big ball. Whatever shape is more suitable for you, whether it's egg shape, or more like a balloon shape, whatever is just more comfortable. And now we want to apply those feelings, comfort, tidiness, clarity, to your energy field. You will apply those things. Clarity, tidiness, comfort. With every inhale and exhale, you may feel that those feelings are filling up your energy field. Very good. Just a little bit longer. If you feel and see that there is some disturbance in your energy field, Do not worry with this technique. When it's done properly and when it's repeated regularly, you may really observe big shifts in your life. It's like if you see something in your energy field and you clean it in the right moment, it will not manifest in your physical realms, in your physical body or in your life, literally. So this is a very profound technique that is really building up, shifting the awareness of the energy, of the environment, and also of who we are. So now you cleaned your body, your energy field, and now wherever you are, can be a classroom, can be a tram, can be your apartment, your flat, can be garden, can be park, whatever place, can be car, wherever you are, just fill up this space, this energy with those three feelings: clarity, comfort, tidiness. Clarity, comfort, tidiness, those three. You want to achieve this beautiful clarity, feeling of comfort, of tidiness, in the place where you are. You do it with your intention, with regular breath, and with constantly feeling those three feelings, those three energies in your system. It's like breathing in and breathing out those three energies, those three feelings: clarity, tidiness, and comfort. So obviously this technique may take much longer time, but I really wanted to give you a hint because I just really feel that this is a very powerful transformational practice. So you can use it wherever you are, and just see how it works for you. What can you observe new in your life while practicing it? What kind of clarity it brings to your life? It may appear that you will start some big shifts, big changes in your life or in the space where you live. For example, redesigning your apartment or the living space. It's a really beautiful technique, and I hope you all have a lot of fun with it. I also invite you to visit my website www.kajakochanska.com. In the course tab, I prepared several beautiful courses, programs, workshops that serve a person to improve the self-awareness, the awareness of the living space, and the energies that we are and that we are playing with. So I hope you had a good practice, and all the best for you.